The 360 camera kit includes two distinct tripods, the large Vanguard tripod and the smaller Joby tripod. The Vanguard tripod enables us to have a large stable base that can extend up to 1.5 meters. To stretch out the legs, unclip each leg and extend to the height that you need it. Once you have extended your legs, then you can place your camera on the base. You'll notice that there is a spirit level to ensure you have a stable, flat base for your 360 shot. To connect your camera, you open the quick release catch and attach your camera to the base plate. This will allow you to remove your camera when you need to take it off. Once you have set up your tripod, this will allow you to take photos on a stable platform within the classroom or out in the playground. If you need to go into areas that don't have a stable platform, you can use the Joby tripod. The Joby tripod will allow you to bend around objects and attach your camera in a way that is very creative. It might be on some playground equipment, or it might be up in a tree. Let your students decide where they will place their tripod to allow their creativity to take off. From here, your students can take their snapshots using the remote feature that is found on the iPad or an iPhone.
This video is part of a series of support videos all about the kit that you have borrowed. To find the other videos in this series, head to the Learning Library and visit the kit page for the equipment you've borrowed. You can also find the full list of support videos for all of our kit on the YouTube channel. You can also join us in the Yammer community. If you have any questions or you'd like to ask teachers how they've used the equipment in their classroom, then why not join us on the STEM T4L Facebook community? It's a closed group. You can ask teachers how they've used the equipment and also share the work samples that your students have created.